goal at Lansing City Futsal is to provide a place for elite players to train and develop to become elite futsalers. Now, MLF Juniors is designed to provide an opportunity for the players to have the passion and the desire to train 10 months out of the year with futsal instead of a normal 6 to 8 months. The program is designed that the players can still play in their outdoor club soccer teams. They can still play in the winter and summer academy for Lansing City Futsal, and it doesn't affect those team selections at all. MLF Juniors is simply an 8-week training program that focuses more on the individual aspect of play in futsal, such as technique, positional skill. Go over how a pivot should move, how an ala should move, how a fixo should move on an individual basis, not necessarily coming at it from a team tactical basis. Now, the question would probably be asked, you know, are the MLF junior teams playing games? The answer is no. Currently, in the spring and fall months, there is not futsal offered in other places in the United States. So for the time being, these MLF junior teams will only train 8 weeks in the spring and 8 weeks in the fall. They will play an intra-squad showcase game, which we divide that group up into two teams. We set a date. We announce the players in the starting lineups in just like we would in a pro game. We give away tickets to the parents, the family, the friends, encourage them to come, and we want them to play in a pro style showcase game environment. For one reason, it's a lot of fun and they have a good time with it. For the other reason, it's good for them to get exposure to playing in front of people, to playing in an environment that's a little bit more of a pro type game with fans watching and things like that. And so we do that in the juniors program. Now, you might ask, who might you see in your age group in the MLF juniors program? The answer is you might see some kids from Grand Rapids, you might see some kids from Detroit, you might see some new kids from Lansing, but for the majority, you're going to see a lot of the same kids that play in the winter and summer academy for Lansing City as well. The goal isn't to try to create another tier above our academy. The goal is to provide an extremely high level of training that allows someone who's very passionate about futsal that wants to take futsal farther the opportunity to train in the spring and the fall months.